Hi everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to solve the error uncaught type error createRoot is not a function. So let me show you first how I got this error and what is the solution to solve this. So basically I'm having here a React code, and what I'm trying to do is I'm trying to downgrade my React.js version from React 18, which is the latest version at the moment, to React 17. So basically I just change the version in package.json for my React and React DOM to 17.0.2. I deleted my node modules and then I rerun npm I, and after that I got this error saying React DOM slash client. So basically I just removed that slash client thing from index.js, and now I am getting this white color screen and I'm getting this error. So the simplest way to solve this issue is we need to just go to the index.js file present under source, and we need to just replace this chunk of code, this 6 lines of code, with the code that I'm having over here. So you can just pause this and you need to just replace this. So basically you need to just change this root to React DOM, and you need to just put a comma here and insert this document.getElementById root. Let me just now copy this. You can just pause it and type it out, and you need to just replace this like this. Control yes, saving it successfully, and we will be getting the output successfully too. So this is the solution, guys. I hope you would have found this video useful. Do check the playlist of my channel. I've done many tutorials in C, C++, Java, Python, Node.js, React.js, MongoDB, MySQL, Spring Boot, Code Operations. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.